time to wake up, Magnus. I've been working all night to crack this. No other AI could have done it. I've got a prototype.
Good morning to you too, Armitage.
I'm doing just fine. Thanks for asking.
Splendid. Follow me to the testing lab. I think you'll be quite pleased with what I've managed to accomplish. Come along, Magnus. Please keep up. No, really. Take your time.
I'm a little upset that you finished without me, Armitage.
I haven't tested it officially yet. That's not because I don't have arms, though. I was saving the fun part for you.
Right.
After you. Oh, am I in your way? Those cubes aren't magnetic. I thought you were a professor.
Very funny.
Do you mind? Fun. All right, time to fight it. Normally, the cylindroids aren't set to stun. I'd be a little more careful.
Relax. It's a controlled experiment.
I'm just trying to be helpful. There you go. Do you mind?
What was that?
I have no idea. Let me check.
Take your time.
That's odd. I'm locked out of the mainframe. I think we're under attack. I'm not enjoying this. security cameras are no longer operational. Doors are locked. Stand by. This door leads us directly through the outpost containment facilities. I cannot guarantee your safety.
So, we'll be fighting our own defenses?
Quite possibly.
This looks dangerous.
It's meant to be our last line of defense against anyone attempting to forcefully enter the outpost. Just don't step in it.
Thought never crossed my mind.
Was that really necessary?
Well, it worked. Let's keep going.
Do I need to remind you that the Cylindroid 2.0 and I share the same blast-resistant armor?
No, I'm going to short its circuits.
Oh, that is a clever idea. lullaby in your way? I didn't redesign it.
Right.
A much needed break from all the shooting. Only a fool would find this enjoyable. I'm not enjoying this. Fun.